Dora, come downstairs right now. I need to say you something.
What is it? And I may be in trouble again.
No, you're not. Since Dad is outside working, I need to go to the grocery for some food. And I want you to come with me there with your best behavior.
Duck, I hate going to the grocery. It's so boring. I want to go to a mall instead.
No, Dora. We will not go to the mall. We need to go to the grocery, so we will go there and that's final, you freaking explorer.
Okay, Madre. Let's go there.
All right. That was all that I wanted to hear.
Mom, I'm already bored. We need to start shopping in this freaking instant.
Please don't despair, Dora. You need to control yourself on a public place, just like this grocery store. Dora, why are you touching every single thing from all the shelves in the store? You know that you are not supposed to do it so constantly.
I'm doing it, just for getting some art in here.
Please come back here right now. I don't want this shopping day to start bad.
No, I can do whatever that I want.
If you don't come over here, I will come where you are and I will slap you and spank you until I get tired. Please come here. That was very disrespectful of you. I hope that you don't do a bad thing here again. However, let's keep shopping or else we will never finish.
Okay, let's keep going on. Mom, can't we go home now? It's a really lousy supermarket.
No, we can't. We didn't finish shopping yet. We could take approximately half an hour in finishing our shopping day.
I want to go home. 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 I want to go home now.
Shut up now, Dora. You were annoying me the whole day. I said that we can't still go home, and if you keep misbehaving, we could never get home with our shops. I'm going to the cereal section for some cereal, bread and crackers. Please wait here along with the shopping cart. Don't misbehave again, or else you will get a lot of trouble.
I'm really bored. I want to have some fun, instead of buying in the grocery. Oh, I know a cool idea. I'm going to run all over the grocery, so my mom will not find me here. Ha 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 ha.
Hey! Where in the name are you going to? Come back here now, you freaking son of a putter.
I wonder why nobody comes to my stand. Is it maybe because I'm ugly? I think it's because of that reason. What do you think about guys?
Great. My mom will not ever find me in the candy section.
I found you, Dora. You are ruining this shopping day a lot. If you do something bad again, you will be so grounded at home. Now, let's keep shopping. We are almost finishing. Dang it. I wish that Dora never existed. Well, after all that I dealt with you, we are at the cash register. We are the next ones, so we could go back home in just a few minutes.
Thank God, because I was having a very boring time doing the grocery with you.
Hey, do you think that a normal shopping day is as boring as you think?
Of course, because this is really unenjoyable. If we went to a mall, I won't get so bored as I am right now.
There are times when we have to go to a mall, and there are also other times when we have to go to the grocery. We had to do it to get some food. And also, it's not so boring, Dora.
It really is. You are so unfair by not letting me do the things that I want to do.
Dora, remember that you are still grounded. The main reason why I don't let you do what you want is because of that. You are not supposed to do anything until you start to behave.
That's it. I'm now flipping up this shopping cart freaking now.
That's what you get for not letting me free.
Dora. How dare you flick down the shopping cart? Now all the things that we are buying are broken thanks to you. That's it. Let's go home now.
What a car.
Oh my God, Dora. I can't believe that you misbehaved at the grocery. That's it. You are grounded for 177 months. Go to your room right now.
What?
Man. Now I will have to go to the grocery again. This was the worst shopping day ever in my life. Cole will know about this when he gets home.